This is probably my favourite Apple Intelligence feature for the iPhone, and it's the ability to summarise notifications. That means if you've got busy group chats or lots of emails coming in, Apple Intelligence will summarise those notifications for you so you can see at a glance what's going on and what's important. Here you can see I've got an email that's been summarised, and if I swipe up, I've also got some messages on Threads and YouTube Studio, again, all of which have been summarised for me. Of course, I can still tap onto a notification to get all the different individual ones that are part of that summary group, just like this. But at a glance, those summaries allow me to get lots of information really quickly. To enable these or to turn them off, all you need to do is jump into Settings and then go onto the Notifications options from here. Then you're going to see the option to summarise notifications, and you can turn this on or off globally for every single app, or you can do a bit more fine-tuning and enable and disable it on an app-by-app basis. If I just turn all of these off quickly and then go back to my notification centre, here you'll see all the notifications are now displayed as normal. But if I quickly jump back and turn the toggle on, just like that, you're going to see what's new, because all those notifications have now been summarised for me, just like they were earlier. And this is one of many new features in Apple Intelligence that make your iPhone more useful than ever. And I'd love to show you what else is new now you've updated. So if you check out my YouTube channel down below, you'll find a whole playlist of new Apple Intelligence features. And of course, as this is a gradual rollout of features over the next few months, if you subscribe, you'll be able to see what new features are released as soon as they come out in the future, including all the exciting things like Genmoji and image generation. And if you want something to do in the meantime, please do check out my ebook down below.